Setting up and controlling our PixelControl line of LED lighting such as strip light, waterproof superflat, and waterproof LED neon is an easy and hassle-free process that allows you to create amazing lighting effects and animations. These lights require a decoder in order to function, and can be paired with the Universal Decoder or the DMX512 PixelControl Decoder. The first thing to do is find the input end of the lighting. PixelControl LED lights are one-directional, so be sure to pay close attention to the orientation of the lighting. An arrow will be present to indicate the input direction. On the input end of the strip lighting, there is a 3-pin female plug input. At the other end, there is a 3-pin male plug output and a DC barrel connector for power injection. Power should be injected throughout the strip depending on the strip's density, but supplying power to both ends of the strip will also significantly reduce voltage drop. For the waterproof superflat and LED neon lighting, special 3-wire connectors are needed for the input and 2-wire connectors are needed for the output. Power should be supplied to both ends for maximum run length. Once you've confirmed the input direction, you can connect your lighting to the decoder, controller, and power supply. Before turning anything on, follow the wiring diagram in the manual to connect your DMX decoder to the power supply, DMX controller, and LEDs. Always make sure you apply the correct voltage to your lighting. The LED strip requires 5 volts DC, while the LED neon and waterproof superflat both require 24 volts DC. Each PixelControl lighting product has a power, ground, and data wire. Confirm the correct wiring connections using the manual, and confirm the correct dip switch setting on your decoder. Use the white dip switches in the red box to set the first DMX address for your lights. Finally, turn the DMX controller on and then turn the power supply on. If you are using a universal decoder, you can control your lights using the included infrared remote. Using a DMX controller gives you even more ability to create custom scenes and effects. To dive even deeper into the installation process, please refer to our informative PixelControl documents in the documents section of our website, or give us a call. We'd love to hear from you.